North Carolina Speedway is the site of today's NASCAR race, the Pop Secret 400. What makes the Rock so tough?
North Carolina is a fast track despite being only 1 mile. Drivers will pick up some good speed on the straights, but in the corners, they'll have to slow down or they'll end up in the wall.
Tony Stewart has improved a little this week, hasn't he?
He's gotten by another driver in the points race.
Tony Stewart has improved a little this week, hasn't he?
He moved up a spot after the last race.
Here's the starting lineup. Starting out front are the DuPont Chevrolet and the Albertsons Ford. Starting in row two will be the M&M's Pontiac and the number four car. In row three are the Dale Jr. Chevrolet and the Cheerios Don. In row four are the GM Goodrich Chevrolet and the Kmart Ford. Rounding up the top 10 starting spots are the number 25 car and the number 28 car. The sixth row has the Home Depot Pontiac and the Interstate Batteries Pontiac. In row seven are the UPS Ford and the number 55 car. Starting the race from row eight are the number 37 car and the Williams Travel Center Chevrolet. And in row nine are the number 12 car and the Caterpillar Dodge. The number 128 car, the NASCAR points leader, will start toward the front. Starting the race from row 11 are the Rusty Wallace Ford and the America Online car. The 12th row has the Quality Farm Store Chevrolet and the Hot Tamales Ford. Starting the race from row 13 will be the number 40 car and the Napa car. In row 14, we have the Lowe's Chevrolet and the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford. Starting from row 15 will be the Kellogg Chevrolet and the Dodge Dealers UAW number 19 Dodge. In the 16th row are the Alltel Ford and the MBNA car. In the 17th row are the number one car and the Dodge Dealers UAW number 9 Dodge. In the 18th row are the Valvoline Pontiac and the number 99 car. Starting the race from row 19 are the number 45 car and the Nestle Nesquik Ford. The 20th row has the DeWalt Ford and the number 27 car. Starting the race from row 21 will be the Oakwood Home Chevrolet and the Motorcraft Ford. And finally, starting from the rear of the field will be the Singular Wireless Dodge.